This is the administrative building. This is the library where you can find lots of books. These are the eastern wing classrooms. Dragon-shaped indoor stadium. These are the western wing classrooms. Professor's Conference Hall. This is a canteen with supermarket. Net center, bank, ATM and end zone, all these facilities are available in the same building. These are the playgrounds, astroturf of tennis courts, basketball and volleyball courts. When Marco Polo visited China, he carved on the rock that Hangzhou is the most beautiful city in China. Thank you. This is a physiology lab. You can see students are performing practicals.
Thank you. age about
Students dissecting the human body.
Yeah, this one. And you also, which? Four tendons of profundus.
Yes.
Yeah, but you can feel it. Where? Stop. Here or here?
Here.
Because the leg has a cardiac.
Yeah. You see it?
Yeah, yeah.
For example, we position, we fix here, fix here, only move here. Can you feel it?
And
then recognize the tumors on the antenna and
any measure of strength is done here. If any muscle cut here, then whatever is there, any operation is there to clear it. If the muscle is gone, this hand should not work, right?
For example, also have an accident, very sharp structure, maybe cut off the tendons. That's okay. Why? Because we make micro operation. We see the micro operation. Micro operation can connect to tendons and connect to the very small arteries.
But
so you can recover it.
You get it.
It depends on if you found immediately, that is your life. If found maybe late, maybe 1 hour later or 2 hours later, for example, because here at the
This is a very important arrangement that every lecture or maybe in the center, it will also follow in the line. What is it?
And 70 for like a seal.
Flexor.
Yeah, for like a seal. And then
this is open.
Yellow or anything else. Understand it? But this never.
So we maybe we can just see
the differentiation, right?
Yeah, so we just see this, just see this. But if you want to do, maybe we have enough time, not extra time, I will ask the laboratory teacher. Maybe can borrow us some special people to open the score. Open the score in the special weapon. For example, the brain has a systemic effect. So we couldn't study any brain information.
No, sir, in written, how are you going to ask the questions? The written questions, what are you going to ask?
What type of questions? What kind of questions?
For example,
give me the boundary of the object folder. Also, the main content.
Oh. Means the round parts of the drawer.
Yeah. Where is the paper tenure? And how about the
content?
If you have the breast cancer, how is the fat fluid separate? Yeah. Understand?
Yes.
Yeah, just like that. Also, I will ask you, biceps muscle, who control it? Which nerve? But maybe some guy. That's for example, it's also for the patient. For example, some guys to see the doctor, to see you. He doesn't like it.
That means
rest job.
This
job. What's the matter with him?
This one is the radial nerve.
What's the
matter?
I have seen many people there.
This one is medial.
Medial nerve. Median nerve destroyed.
Median nerve?
And we can
like this. Median nerve like this.
So Emily won't forget it. So maybe you can check his forearm. Oh, you'll see it. He gets hurt from here. So it must be cut off the... Which nerve? Medial.
Median nerve?
Medial? Under. Which?
Under. If there is radial, then it's
radial.
Here are the students preparing slides in histology lab. City of Hangzhou, where you can see multi-storied buildings. Ego Mart is a famous supermarket in China. West Lake is a sightseeing place. Night view of Hangzhou is very thrilling. Star hotel facilities in hostel rooms.
Different countries also come and visit you.
Yes.
one man.
September.
What do you do in the weekends?
Saturday and Sunday for the game?
Yeah, actually.
How do you enjoy?
Enjoy for
2 days.
We cannot actually, because now we have a really very hectic schedule. So Saturday, Sunday is going to be spent in the library. So like 6:37. And after 6:37, then we have to go to purchase different things. So we go to the mall, purchase outside the campus, go purchase everything.
Got used to all the things here in China, and now you don't have any kind of problem as such.
Yeah, no problem.
Even if you have, you express yourself in the meeting, and the same is passed to the dean, and then the things get solved.
Yeah.
So you don't have any problems. You are happy here. Thank you very much for the information.
These are the hostel buildings under construction for international students. This is the eye-catching vegetable market.